This does not count as dog abuse, I swear. Aw, look at Cutie Pie.